The one thing that I knew I was going to do for Ted is I had taken him out to UCSD when their library was finished. And it was such a unreal building. And I thought it was fabulously original, special. And I took him up and I showed it to him. And he looked at it, stood around it, looked at it, several other views, snorted once or twice and said, "Well, if I had ever strayed into architecture, that would probably look quite similar." And at that moment, that building was the Geisel Library.